operations. Where did that game go wrong for you today?
I think it was clear that we had the control of the game today, defenders more. We didn't concede any important chance until the action where we give the goal to them. At the same time, we weren't creating enough chances too to unbalance the game. So I think it was one game that was equal with a balance. They had the ball in spaces that we wanted that they have the ball. We wanted to recover the ball, make some counter-attacks, at the same time to impose some quality. I think the team started really well the second half, how we needed to attack them, because we knew the option for us to attack in the first half, but we didn't find enough times. That's why it was very important for me to come compete this game, to arrive to the rest time with a draw in the result as a minimum. We achieved this. In the second half, for me, when the team start to find the clear advantage to can attack this team, we give one goal to them that we cannot concede never. And after this, that's the game.
Yeah, a really unfortunate moment for Ryan Schofield. What have you said to him?
No, the first thing that we were talking in the rest time before is to avoid the passes to the keeper, because every pass that we give in the first half to the keeper was a pass that they predicted is a predictable passes to press off them. So what we wanted to avoid in the second half is instead to pass the keeper, break more time the press of them. If the ball arrived to the keeper, the solution that we have was to kick long. And I don't know what happened in this lack of concentration between the keeper and the central back that caused something that is a lot for us. Because if we come here to play in that conditions versus Watford and we give one goal to them, it's harder to take the game.
Never easy to come here at the best of times, but when your squad is so depleted, I know you won't use that as an excuse, but you are without so many players at the moment. Just how difficult is it to get a team out there just now?
We arrived with one condition that I knew before to the game, that the conditions are these conditions, done. The key was today to compete the game, and I think we were competing until we give one goal to them. That's all. It's not, if we don't learn how to compete, we are not going to win games, and we are going to need win games and a lot of games to come compete.
Great progress this season, clearly. Where do you think you can take this team this season by the end?
It's a difficult question because, first of all, we need to adapt to the different situation. As you say, today we didn't have many players with us that are important players, and a player that are being very, very, very important players with a lot of minutes in the first lap of the season. So in the moment that you don't have this type of players, the first thing that you need to do is to adapt to see which player you have and start to work with them, because, for example, we received Scott Hayen just 2 weeks ago. Then we don't have enough time to work with them. And at the same time, we are going to work with a lot of games between the weeks that are going to reduce a little bit the training and increase a little bit the number of games. Then, first of all, that I can say that we need to adapt to see which squad we are going to have and which possibility are going to be, because one thing is to build the team with one identity, with the play that we had before, and another thing is analyze if we continue having the players to can do the things that we want.